Hey guys, this is Ulrich from Nostalgic Mathematics. Welcome to our MID Integration B 2022 series. Today we turn our attention to the problem 4 of the second semifinal. We will compute this integral. If you're new here, do not forget to subscribe. So we want to compute I, but I is very similar to another integral J that maybe some of you have already met. Probably the technique used to compute J can be used to compute I. So what we do, we perform a simple substitution. We set u equals the upper limit here, pi over 4 minus x. And then we have a linear equation in J involving this integral, which is straightforward to compute. The question, can this technique be generalized? Let's have a look here. For I, the tangent of the upper limit is 1 over square root of 3. So square root of 3, which is here, is 1 over the tangent of the upper limit. And the same holds for J because here we use pi over 4. So we can now focus on IA, which is an integral from 0 to A of log of 1 over tangent of A plus tangent of X dx. We set this substitution T equals the upper limit A minus X so that dx is minus dt. So IA we write as follows, minus dt here, which is dx, and then X is A minus t, and then we have 0 here and A. But this minus allows us to switch the limits, and then IA writes as follows, applying one of the formula of tangent. We know that tangent of A minus T is defined as follows, tangent of A minus tangent of T over 1 plus tangent of A multiplied by tangent of T. So we perform the computations patiently. So here we push everything to the same denominator, and here we will have the denominator, the original denominator 1 plus tangent of A plus tangent of T, and this is multiplied by tangent of A, and we have this. But we see that tangent of A multiplied by tangent of T will cancel with minus tangent of A tangent of T, so that we have this next. And after that step, we just divide everything by tangent square of A to have this. And it is very interesting because this term is what we have in the beginning of the integral. That is, if we apply the logarithm and the integral, we have IA is this integral, which is straightforward to compute as here, minus this integral, but this is IA, so we have our equation. So IA equals this, because actually this is a constant, so we multiply this constant by the length of the interval, which is A, so which is A, multiplied by log of 1 over tangent square of A plus 1 minus IA, and then we can have the value of IA, and this is it. We have established that IA equals this expression, and here we're interested to compute I of pi over 6. So we know that for this, square root of 3 is 1 over tangent of pi over 6, so we can just replace here, so that I equals pi over 12 log of 3 plus 1, but 3 plus 1 is 4, and 4 is 2 squared. So log 4 is 2 times log of 2, and then we have I equals pi over 6 log 2, and this is the answer. Thank you for your attention. Again, do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and post your comments. Bye.